So we've come a long way in this course, from drawing shapes to designing a movie website. And what we're going to do here in this lesson is talk about some advanced ideas in object-oriented programming. The first of which is called class variables. Let's talk about it next.